Swartbooi made the remarks at a packed Jay Stephanus Stadium in Kiertpanshoop, where the party held its final rally.
We need a change of government so that we can truly democratize this country and to move away from one-party rule to a multi-party democracy.
The LPM leader also used the opportunity to urge his supporters and sympathizers to vote for his party.
If you think your life must move forward and you have voted at the wrong place and you think your children's future is at stake and you want to make a change and you think that you have a choice to make, the choice is LPM, don't stand away. Come and be counted. Come and vote LPM. It is possible.
The newly formed party will be contesting in the upcoming presidential and national assembly elections this month. Nat Tangwe Jimmy, NBC News, Kiertpanshoop.